You better stop playing. This ain't showbiz. We're not little kids. We didn't do no bids. We know who we are. We are stars. The new wave of the future. We're here. We're here to steer you in the right direction. You better stop playing.
Open up that third eye, baby.
Talking that nonsense. I'ma make sense of this dense moment. Cause I am the moment. We don't see the future, we see what's going on.
Woke in the Crusader.
Stephon Marbury, Starberry Industries.
I'm here with Stephon Marbury. We about to do a photo shoot in the middle of the street.
Nah, no security.
The 9/11 lights. Just
spontaneity.
You know what I mean?
Say your name. So who you are? Where you from?
I'm Woke in the Crusader. I represent South Florida and LA. I'm a freelance photographer out here. I met Stephon twice before, but today. Real cool cat, yo. So we're gonna do a live photo shoot right now. We're gonna get on this street. We're gonna shoot mad pictures. It's gonna be on my blog. It's gonna be on his shit, on his channel. And we live right now.
Hey, what's up? My name is D.
Where you from?
23, Brooklyn, New York. Pretty much just guys on the come up right now, you know. I got my nigga Devin right here. I'm in focus. You know, we just doing this right now. And, you know, we're just doing it for everybody out here, man.
I go by Focus. People know me by Focus, underscore JRJ, or just plain OJ. Twitter, Focus, underscore JRJ. I work with Secret Society, sales, marketing, PR, styling. Just day in the life, you know, on the grind, come up.
Industry exclusive, baby.
Getting around, meeting new people, moving with the rush. My man Diego over here. My man Rob, always in the flicks, events, whatever. We in there. My man Devin right here. Keeping it moving.
Devin, everyone calls me Devin Matthew. 19 right now, the 20 on the 24th, September 24th that is. Big night, met a couple of people here. That's DEE did it again on myspace.com. Twitter, Devin Matthew. Facebook, Devin Matthew, all that. Crazy night, pretty blessed right now. My man Diego, my man Rob. My man Rob flicks it all. Flicks it all. I don't know if you know, but we're in the middle of the street. There's cars passing us and all that. And honestly, probably one of the best nights ever. I'm doing it big right here. Just me and my mans and Starberry. Great opportunity, for real. U.S. is officially up.
They're not getting it right. First of all, these dudes are already in the city. I hit this man up. Like, yo, what are you doing?
Yeah.
I'm chilling. Soho. Nah. I said, meet me at West 4th. We're going to Fat Beats. Who we went to go see at Fat Beats?
We went to see the chef, Raekwon, from Wu-Tang.
Were you chilling right there on 6th Ave?
Yes, we were chilling. Definitely. We definitely supported the album. Pure Crack. Purple Tape is crazy.
Crazy shit.
Then we headed over to the Amber Rose. It was acting funny at the door.
Definitely.
We politicked with some stylists and a bunch of people outside. Chopped it up with Russell, everybody. No name drop, man. I'm getting tired of this name drop. But we was out there chilling, enjoying the environment. My man got yoked up. Like, he got his feelings.
Let me just explain to you how my day started. All right, we started off with the Raekwon, as my man said. We went into that Amber Rose event. We were supposed to be on the RSVP. We ended up, yo, long story short, I don't know if you're familiar with these. These are a pair of Kanyezis, typical sneaker. You already know the prices. I'm not gonna throw prices out, but the difference between your pair and my pair is that your boy signed them.
And he put a teddy bear on.
Look at that retarded bear.
So this is, you know, for all you sneakerheads out there, this speaks for itself.
You can't
you know?
Get nothing better than that, my man.
Yo, so again.
How much you pay for him?
I don't, you know.
You don't go there.
Nah, I don't even want to go
there. Are you
going
to wear him again?
That's it. And I'm going to end my day with that man right here. You already know who I'm talking about. Amazing night. I had the best burger ever.
You
the best.
Wear those sneakers?
Nah, they gone. They done. That's
they,
it.
They going to the box.
I'll give you $30,000.
Yeah, you can have them. For 30, you can have them. And I'll give you the box.
So what happened after that? Like, y'all ain't letting me know. We're like,
oh,
so y'all at the spot. Like, what happened? Like,
at the spot.
How are you guys here now? Like, how did it?
So I'm gonna tell you what happened. Two minutes after Kanye drove with Amber, whatever, we see a nice Phantom. And not even like a Phantom. We
Black
saw a nice
everything.
Phantom.
We'll
you know,
show you the Phantom in a little bit.
The windows go down.
They went down.
And I seen the star. I seen the star in the three. And I don't know who else got that tap. I don't know who else got that tap.
But they do that.
Yeah, long story short, we seen him.
Chamalum.
Humble dude, man. Don't not get it twisted. Like, not even to amp him, throw batteries. Cool dude.
He's one of the realest dudes that you'll see out there, man.
Long story short, just invited us. Just some plain kids from Brooklyn and Queens.
I swear.
Out for burgers,
15
fries.
Minutes in, your man said, are we going to go get something to eat? I'm like, what? Are y'all coming to get something to eat with me? Why yo, not? Let's go chop it up. See what's
it
up.
It got real. You know, he showed a lot of love, so I always respect the man for day one. But now, like, he's up there, man, for real. Like, this guy showed a lot of love, and you know what I mean? That's really appreciated.
It's amazing. I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe in. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out at Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from
New York.
But I ain't a crypto, but I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. We're covered by the shit, we want a hip-hop. Yellow cap, juicy cap,
we did it again.
Holla back, we're farming us in a fitting.
We forced the habit.
8 million stories, I'm
you forced your hand, you forced mine. Now it's time to rewind it back. And let's play it from the script.
Card Marley, Labor Day Parade, rest in peace, Bob Marley, Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King, yo, I'm from the Empire State.